Hey everyone, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to explore on how to deposit or withdraw crypto on blockchain wallet. So let's begin. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is to log in to our account using the credentials that we have. Okay, so on the web, all right, log into your exchange account via the desktop or web browser. And then, of course, you need to click withdraw in the top right corner. You need to select crypto and choose the asset you'd like to withdraw. Now, next, type or paste the address to which you'd like to send funds to, or select your blockchain.com wallet account if you want to withdraw crypto there. All right. And you need to enter the amount you would like to withdraw a memo if applicable, and your 6-digit 2FA code from your authenticator app, and click withdraw. That's it. You're gonna send, or you should receive the funds to the destination address once the transaction is confirmed on the network. Now, here, okay, so, and here's how you can withdraw from your blockchain.com account on mobile, all right? Now, you, all you're gonna do is switch from your wallet to blockchain.com account at the top if necessary. You're gonna click on the three dot lines on the right and then click send. All right. Of course, you need to select the crypto you would like to send and select the wallet, exchange account, or enter any other crypto address you'd like to send funds to. Of course, you need to select next and enter the amount you would like to send. Click preview send and then confirm to finalize the transaction, all right? But you have to remember that because withdrawals occur on chain, a fee will be deducted from your withdrawal, and fees paid to miners ensure that your transaction is confirmed on the relevant cryptocurrency network. Now, network fees may be more pronounced on transactions involving ETH and Ethereum-based tokens like USDT or PAX, all right? Now, say for example, if you haven't created a wallet backup, say for example, you haven't made a wallet backup yet, you will be prompted to do so during your first blockchain.com account withdrawal, and your 12-word secret private key recovery phrase will allow you to recover your funds if you ever lost access to your wallet. So you never share it with any third parties, as it may lead to a loss of funds. All right, now, as you can see here, you also have the option to enable whitelisting as shown in the screenshot here. Now, this security feature is recommended to limit withdrawals only to addresses you have whitelisted or to your blockchain wallet address. Now, click on enable whitelisting and you can save the addresses you want to use in the future here. Again, if you are using any iOS or Android, log into your exchange via the mobile app. Go to your portfolio in the bottom navigation bar and click withdraw button in the top right corner. You need to select crypto and choose the asset which you want to withdraw from the list. And then of course, next is paste the destination address or scan the respective QR code. Enter the amount you would like to withdraw, a memo if applicable, all right? And click preview withdrawal. Again, you need to double check the transaction details and enter the 6-digit 2FA or 2-factor authentication code from your authenticator app and click confirm to finalize the withdrawal. And that's it. Again, you should receive the funds to the destination address once the transaction is confirmed on the network. It also pays to check the important notes that cryptocurrency transactions can take up to an hour on average to confirm on the network, but this may take even longer depending on the transaction size and congestion on the cryptocurrency network. Now, for every cryptocurrency withdrawal from the blockchain exchange, you will incur a fee which will be presented to you at the confirmation page. Now, for STX and XLM withdrawals, you may need to include a memo or your funds will be lost. Please contact your third-party wallet or exchange to check if this is needed. Now, if you wanted to contact your third-party wallet, all right, what you need to do, you are always welcome to contact the blockchain support right here for the wallet, for exchange, right? And if you can still find any answers on that, I suggest you click on submit a request. Because it happened to me as well, so I'm having problems with withdrawing on my account. So all I'm gonna do is select the blockchain.com product you need assistance with. Say for example exchange, right here. Say for example exchange, right? So you need to enter your email address that's associated with your account. All right. The option for your problem. All right. Currency if applicable, like fiat or crypto, and the platform. It's gonna be, let's say, if you're using both the mobile, you gotta use Android or iOS, and the subject. All right. And that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. We will see you in the next one.